I'm Melina DeRose here in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. If you're among those who get headaches from 3D images, here's something that may help improve your movie experience. Inventor Hank Green has come up with 2D glasses that work by disabling the 3D effect. Researchers say about 10% of Americans have minor eye problems that cause the brain to work harder for 3D images. To learn more about the new glasses, see our HealthKey report at sunsentinel.com/SFL.